For you, they were $90 each. They are now $44.99 each. Free shipping and handling on all three of them. 12 easy pays on each, and I am not by myself. All 5 feet
just in your head.
Of Chef Megan is here with us in the TSC kitchen. It's been quite the day, has it not?
It has indeed.
It has, but it is almost over for KitchenAid. Make sure you're shopping with us over at TSC.ca. It's the easiest way for you to lock in your color. And I think we're going to make a 5-minute cheesecake.
We certainly are. We're going to start with the mini chopper. So your choice of either the mini chopper, the hand blender, the hand mixer. And this recipe will use every single one of those appliances. Mm-hmm. First is the mini chopper, which is a 3.5 cup capacity mini chopper. The lid removes, so does the blade. It fits onto this little base. Click it in, and I'm going to load it up with the base for our cheesecake.
So what are these cookies called? Because this...
These are chocolate wafer cookies.
So these wafer cookies were in my kitchen at my, when I was growing up with my mom all the time. We did exactly this.
I mean, it's funny. They are really... They're very retro, that's for sure. Now, I'm putting butter in the top, and you can see there's a drizzle section here, reservoir.
A little drizzle spout
that has a little hole in it. So as I'm adding the liquid, it's slowly... Oh, that's a great shot of the butter incorporating into the base of this. And once it's all incorporated, then I can remove this.
So easy to remove, too. Nothing's fidgeting. You're not struggling with anything. It's just really made easy and made for you to really just have an easier time in the kitchen.
And then all you have to do, Nick, is then at that point you spread it around evenly. And because we're on TV, we are going to take a little bit of a shortcut. And we actually already have in our other springform pan, we actually have one that we already did. Because what you have to do is bake it off. So it's pre-baked and then you do the filling.
I'm rolling up the sleeves because I feel like we're getting a lot done here. There's so much to do. That is the first of your three choices. That's the mini food processor. The 3.5 cups, so easy to use. And it's only $3.74 on 12 easy pays. Number two,
5-foot cord. Same as Megan. And this is the hand mixer. It goes left, it goes right. It has the two turbo beaters that are very easy to remove and clean, dishwasher safe. I'm going to add my ingredients for the cheesecake filling.
What do we have in here?
5 speeds. I have cream cheese, egg, sugar, a little bit of flour, some sour cream, eggs.
Simple.
Easy. Very basic, simple cheesecake recipe. And you can just start with your basics, and then you can add in whatever flavors you want. And we're going to use our final attachment, our final appliance, to create the flavorings for this cheesecake mix.
Now, this is a brand new color that we're seeing as well, isn't it?
It is. This is the matte, can you remember?
Ink.
Matte ink blue. Matte ink blue.
I love that color. It's almost like a midnight blue. It's such a dark blue.
Similar to the matte black as well, which I really love as well. So once it's completely incorporated, and you can do this in every bowl, any bowl that you can find, which is why I love it, because it's very portable. Push this little button right here on top. Release the turbo beaters, and they can go in the cutlery section of your dishwasher.
You know what? I release them right into the sink. Just into the sink, rinse, boom, dishwasher, done.
I thought you were going to say I could release them right into my mouth.
Depends what you're doing, yeah.
Clean them in my mouth. That's all I do,
Nathan. Oh, look at that. Goes right in.
Yeah.
We're doing a 5-minute cheesecake here, folks. All right, $3.74. This is my favorite, by the way, of the three today showstoppers that you have to choose from. This is the one we use for the mashed potatoes, the one we use when we try to get the kids in on baking with the brownie mixes or the cupcake mixes or the cake mixes. Number three on our list is the 2-speed hand blender. This is the immersion blender with the blending jar and the lid. It has also got free shipping and handling on it. It also is 50% off, $3.74 on 12 easy pays. And this blade is unique because it's not going to damage anything that you put it into.
It's not. Now, the reason why that Nick was mentioning it is that it's slightly recessed. The blade is slightly recessed. It goes in slightly. So it's not going to be flush with the end. That's a great shot of that. You can see. And there's these little areas here that the air is released so that it doesn't create a complete cover, air sucking hole, basically, that it releases the air and it purees everything. That's a great shot of that. blade, and this is completely submersible, Nick. It's an 8-inch blade.
That can go in the dishwasher,
too. And then it goes in the dishwasher. We attach it to the base, which has this easy-to-clean control panel with two speeds, and you're also getting the 3-cup container that comes with it with a lid. So whatever you're doing, all you have to do is make a vinaigrette, a dressing, a smoothie, and then you can take it with you or store it in the refrigerator. There's measuring increments on the side as well, so that if you want to measure up something like a vinaigrette, it's very easy to do as well.
Very simple, very easy, and easy for you to get all three of these home. I know our phone lines are busy right now, but TSC.ca is the easiest and fastest way for you to lock in your color choices so you can get all three the same color. You can mix and match if you want to, because you can get all three of these for $11.22 on 12 easy pays. Maybe you're getting them for yourself. Maybe you're getting them as a gift for someone special in your life. But really, this will just afford them the opportunity to do a little bit more cooking a little bit more often. Because isn't it true? The easier it is to do something, the more likely you are to do it.
It absolutely is. And prep is sort of the thing that takes up most time and effort in our kitchen. Now, I'm giving Nick some cheesecake.
And as I try this cheesecake, I want you to make sure that you get some new recipes for cheesecakes. 125 of them, to be exact. And you're getting that home for... yes, 83 cents on 12 easy pays if you add that to one of our Today Showstoppers. Hello.
No, and I think, Nick, you were saying, why don't you spend at least one day just doing one every day of the year and get all these recipes done. They have wonderful illustrations as well, and you can just use your imagination and go in.